I'm Alexei Vranich, an archaeologist. I specialize in the ancient civilizations of Central and South America.
Dr. Alexei Vranich, an archaeologist from UCLA.
I'm meeting with Professor Alexei Vranich, an archaeologist who is one of the world's leading experts on Tiwanaku.
This requires work, hard work, and a lot of ingenuity. But once you got that going, you can build a city.
They had a method they knew, and now they're going to take it to the absolute technological limit. So the big question was,
is it going to sink or not?
We see such a pale representation of it used to be. Remember that these people would have been wearing bright clothes. These stones would have been covered in perhaps paint, greens, reds, blues, really gaudy colors that to us make no sense, but realize that a lot of these people probably would have been taking ritual intoxicants.
We are all too.
Okay.
But they don't.
Ah, sand, that's
too much.
Yeah, look how that some of that was pretty
too
dry.
Much. That was rookie mistake.
That looks like something you dropped off in the boardwalk.
Yours is a big goober right there.
Right.
Yeah.
You okay to spit directly?
Or... I don't think so, man. That's good.
Yeah. You're supposed to use your hand.
I think.